is here today, Stuart.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key.
The lineup then for the hosts.
Well, it's a solid system defensively, a back five and a midfield four, but it does leave their lone striker isolated. So it's important that they break forward quickly when they do regain possession.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, they're playing in a 4-5-1 formation, which is set up to counter-attack at pace. Yes, they'll play with a flat midfield out of possession, but when they win the ball back, they'll break forward really quickly. Let's hope they play it well today.
And the contest begins. And they need to get tighter. Able to skip past his man. Just made sure nothing came of that. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Can he finish this? Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.